Are you all ready to win big? Then come on down and get ready to have a ball in Prominence.
Bloody brilliant, that flick. Lured this city more fish than I could ever dream. Started pouring in by the busload, they did. Rookies, amateurs, tourists. All looking for their own slice of the Prominence pudding. Losing their life savings in all a flutter. Very few of these punters ever make it out without their purse getting pilfered. Marks they are. I don't even need the money, just having a laugh. That's me, pride still intact. The largest hit to my reputation came from one of these chances. Went by the moniker, the tourist. Well, at least that's what I called him. You can see why. He earned that name by taking me down in a marathon tourney, looking like a damn grockle. The last three hands were bloody brutal. There we were, just the two of us left. Had damn close to the same stack. My whole cards were complete rubbish. The tourists seemed pleased with theirs. Pocket pair, I reckoned. I called the blind. He checked. Out with the flop. Rainbow 10, Jack, Queen. Couldn't bloody believe it. The tourist bet the pot. I raised, he called. Turn came down, tenner of diamonds. Now this is where your usual minted numpty gives way their hand by playing too aggressive, yeah? Not the tourist, he just checked. Cool as a bloody cucumber. I bet the minimum to see if he goes spare. The tourist raised 2,000 for my trouble. Not a standard fish move, that. I called to save myself the embarrassment. River came up, seven of diamonds. The tourist bet me 5,000. Which I promptly raised to 10,000. Tourist called. I dropped my straight flush. Pawn, and he didn't even bat an eye. It's poor form, I know. But something made me ask, what do you have? Bugger had a pair of ladies. Full boat since the turn. Royally bad bid, mate. Feeling cheeky, I ordered him a bevy to match his clobber. The kind of shandy that would fetch a local bloke a real pasting. Next hand, and it's the same song and dance. Tourist called the big blind. I checked, and the flop was out. And then I caught it. A bit of fire in those eyes. I checked, and he bet me double the bleeding blind. I called, naturally. Turn came. Jack of clubs. There was that fire again. The tourist wanted to punt so bad I could taste it. And me holding bugger all. I bet 1,000 to run amok. Then that fishbowl up and doubled it. I wasn't about to be tugged round by a bloke in a bleeding bum bag. Not that day. Not any day, mate. I re-raised to 4,000, and no faffing about, this loony up and raised me 24 grand. My folding nutter had gone and lost the plot. All the same, the bluff had gone too far. Couldn't believe I was being bullied by a bleeding tourist. Then, bumbag looked up at me. Face all mental. And bloody taunts me. The stones on this one. was the start of the last hand. Dealer threw me a wicked set of diamonds. Straight away, I tossed a bet of 5,000. The tourist took a long sip of that bloody tourist tea and then pushed all in. I was done, knackered, ready to end this, so I called. The tourist flips over a suited slap shot. I've slapped down my Ajax. Dealer threw the flop. King, nine of clubs and a ten of spades. I'm a lady away from a straight. Tourist, a clover from a flush. The look on his face was priceless. Turn came out. Hit my straight with a queen of hearts. Ha, bloody brilliant. Before my smirk turned into a smile, blasted dealer flipped over the river. That dodgy nutter landed their flush with a bloody five of clubs. Oh, I took a pasting from a tourist and a bleeding bum bag. I tell the cheeky bastard that if he has the knackers for a rematch, then he'll have to earn enough rep to reach the tip of the tower. I'll be waiting there. I toss him a bloody card and aim him at the cleaners. See how he fares against the hearts, that lucky motherfucker.
Hey. Yes.
Yes.
Voila.
Thank you. Oh, hey over there.
Not for me. This is how much I bet. This is how much I bet. I cannot remember my cards. Oh well. This match. Bet. Scared my an old woman.
Show me you are good.
Back in my day. I bet. Why do you have this look on your face? Thank you, young one. I raise only to make you uncomfortable. Retirement money, yeah? It's getting late. How about this? Scared my old woman, no? It is cute, the way you try. Bet. How about this? What kind of shit is this? Match this, young one. What kind of shit is this? Who taught you to play poker? Mamma mia. Meh. Check. Very cute. How about this? Match this, young one. Match this, young one. This match. I bet. I check. Mm. Match this, young one. You bore me. I cannot remember my cards. Oh well. I bet. Oh dear. Calm it down, young one. Pathetic. It is cute, the way you try. Oh, mamma mia. Oh. I bet. Skip my young woman. I did not expect this. It is cute the way you try. Pathetic. Pathetic. Scared my an old woman? Hmm. Match this, young one. Was it your cups or the fear of losing to a woman? I bet. How does this make you feel, young one? Adorable.
Nah.
Impressive. Match this, young one. Good choice, young one. I cannot remember my cards. Oh well. Match this, young one. Good choice, young one. Why do you have this look on your face? Good choice, young one. I see. Adorable. Yeah. This is so much, I bet. Was it your cards? Or the fear of losing to a woman? It is cute, the way you try. I see more action in a game of bingo. Back in my day. This is how much I bet.
I cannot remember my cards.
Scared my an old woman. Match this, young one. It is cute, the way you try. Down, young one. Make me sleepy, young one. Precious? No, 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 no.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is how much I bet. Was it your cards or the fear of losing the old woman? Match this, young one. I did not expect this. Ah, I see. Impressive. This is how much I bet. Calm it down, young one. Let's get this over with. I need more cigarettes.
Yeah.